He couldn't wait to show the children his fancy dress. Then there was trouble. The bubbles blew into his eyes. Thomas couldn't see where he was going, and he bumped straight into the back of Toby. Toby's axle was broken. "Sorry," puffed Thomas.